really what the pain revolution is about. Is it's definitely around a collective of people coming together. So we're working with researchers, clinicians, consumers, policymakers, peak bodies to be able to create change. So we're really using this idea of a whole community approach. We realise that the solutions to the complexities of pain care, the solution is also complex, and it requires this multi-level influence to be able to create change. So we really want to be working with the communities and engaging every level of people in that process. So we provide the education sessions that are targeted at the consumers and the health professionals, but behind the scenes we're also working with the local governments and the policymakers at a regional and a state level to be able to get them on board with what we're doing as well, to be able to really create some change. Ultimately, what we're advocating for is around empowerment to be able to self-management and to create the change yourself, so that it would be great for that to be driven within the community by the people. But the responsibility to create change rests on the shoulder of everybody. And so that is the community members, that's the clinicians, that's the policymakers, and we really just want to create an opportunity for those people that are willing to create change to have an avenue for them to be able to do it. So we just sort of see ourselves as, I guess, a vessel for being able to drive everybody's passion. So much is running on goodwill. Like it's really, really impressive. So it's an amazing amount of people coming together to make this happen. I mean, that's really, for me, really inspiring and really lovely to see. And I think it is ultimately what the pain revolution is about. It's around a community of people coming together with a common goal, wanting to create change. That's pretty cool.